concerns. I think that the prisoners, they should be treated with respect, regardless of what they're in there for.
Okay.
I think officers also need to be more protected, because I think when we're in there, we're at risk. And another thing, I think officers from the junior ranks, I think we should receive stipends. Because we do, I think we work even more hard than some of the senior officers.
And you would like for your work to
be
given more value.
Yes.
Okay. All right, thank you. Thank you very much, Melissa. Thank you. Please help me talk.